General Hospital spoilers for Tuesday, February 9, reveal a truth-seeking meeting, a proposal, and heartache over saying goodbye. You won't want to miss a moment of this emotional new episode. Nina meets with Phyllis to confirm Nell's identity as her real daughter. Phyllis remembers giving away the baby to a couple from Florida, which means she effectively met Nell's father, Frank Benson. Hoping to jog Phyllis's memory, Nina asks her if she would recognize Frank if she saw him again. Will Phyllis confirm once and for all that Nell is her daughter, and will Nina have second thoughts about pursuing the next leap? Michael circles back to Willow and asks if she has considered his proposal to move into the lake house on the Quartermain estate. This way she can remain physically close to both him and Wiley and ease the transition for all. Willow has made it clear that she still has feelings for Chase, but yet she's not quite ready to move on from all the possibilities with Michael. Will she look at Michael's proposal as the ideal scenario between holding on and letting go, or will she see it as a chance to gain some space to rekindle her relationship with Chase? The bottom line, will Willow choose Michael or Chase? Carly cries to Jason that she doesn't think she can make it through Sunny's funeral. Without a body to confirm for sure that Sunny is dead, she wonders how she can realistically bury her husband and the possibility of him coming home. Sunny, who still can't remember anything about his life before waking up in the woods, is becoming increasingly impatient with the police and anyone else who is questioning him too much. He demands that the police bring him in or get off his case. If the police do bring Mike in for further questioning, will that be the vehicle that drives the truth home about Sunny's real identity? General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.